Okay, so I like Among Us and I like Minecraft. So I decided, what if I combined them? So today I'm going to be making Among Us in Minecraft. Make sure to subscribe and turn on notifications and comment and like. Let's get into it. Okay, so I finally finished it, so I'm going to give you a tour. First, in here's the cafeteria, kind of really big and open. Over here is the navigation where you can kind of sit on the sea and control it and have a nice view of where you're going. Over here was probably the hardest room to make, the fountain room. So pretty cool. And over here is the lever room. And in there is the redstone room, and it is very loud. So yeah, now I got the map building done. So now after this, I have to get all the redstone and command blocks and the voting out stuff done, which is gonna be hard, but I'll do it. Okay, so I am done. So this is just the lobby, and it's gonna make me the imposter just because, like, there's only one person, which is me, playing, so I'm pretty much guaranteed to be the imposter. Okay, so when I get in here, I can go around, and here's the emergency meeting button. Don't worry, this will be patched after I'm done testing some things. So when you press this, it's basically a PvP, then it switches who the imposter is. You know, so just go around, and yeah, then if you want to end the game, you just click this button, then you get teleported back to the lobby. So that is the game, but I don't know, I might add a few tasks in, so I'll show you the task after I put it in. Okay, so the task I put in is in electrical, so you click this button and oh, it's just super dark. Here, open that up for you. Then you hit here to get wires, place it right here, and the task is done. And it would clear your wires. But now you have to get the wires again and put them back on. Now, the task doesn't really help the crewmates in any way, but it's just, I don't know, a place to hide.
So that is me making Among Us in Minecraft. If you want a part two, of me fixing some things and maybe even playing it, make sure to leave a like and comment. And subscribe. Now I'll see you guys next time.